This is LG 7 kilo front load washing machine. I bought it from Amazon and the deliveries was very fast. I exchanged it with my old washing machine. It has been about 7 to 8 months I purchased it. Now, in the main topic, I want to come to the main topic. Many customers are not aware or are very confused that in front load washing machine, you cannot open the lid in between the washing cycle. As you can see, the washing cycle, you cannot open this lid, right? I'm gonna show how we are gonna do it. As you can see, there's a red light over there. It's been locked. It means that this is locked, right? Now, I wanna just open this in between the cycle. You wanna put some clothes, right? So, what you wanna do is just press this button, pause. And you have to just wait for about 40 to 45 seconds. And let's see. And just wait for 40 to 45 seconds. You can see it's blipping, right? It's been paused. And the upper button, upper light is the lock button of this lid. It's been about 15 seconds. Let's wait for more. And after some seconds, you can see this red light will be gone. And then you can open this lid. Just wait for about 5 more seconds. More 5 seconds. Let's see. See, now you can see that the red light has been gone off. Now you can open this lid. See, now you can open this lid and put some clothes if you want, and then close it, and you can again start the cycle by pressing this button. Thank you, do comment and please subscribe my channel.